started the least favorite part of this level, the lantern. What happens here is you have a very dark room ahead. And you need to make sure your lantern never runs out, otherwise it's instant start over. So, I hate it because it's so frustrating. You want to look for those because that equals oil. Catching ghosts isn't really necessary, but they can be pretty annoying. Good. That should be all the ghosts you need. Okay, ready? I'm gonna leave that there. I'm gonna take a chance. Make sure, watch what you're doing. It gets very, very tight. As you can plainly see, I found it. And that's not all I found. I found that barbecue sauce that they were after. Now, I remember that oil I left there? I need to leave that there. Last time I did this, I failed to leave it there, and I ended up not having enough lamp oil to make it to the end of the level. And the light's gonna get very dim, so I gotta be very careful. There we go! And now, we go over here to find Scooby Snacks. I did all I needed to, really, so. Fully charged Tome of Doom. Just make it to the end. Good. Made it. There you go. That's the least favorite part of the level. Okay. We're at a saloon with ghosts. Come here, buddies. Thankfully, it's just weak ghosts. They're not really tight to you. Don't have to worry about it. Easily done. What do we got here? Sheet music. One purple notes. Can't make it that way. So how am I going to make it up and over? There's got to be a way to drop in. There you go. That couldn't have worked out any better. Got a clue.
Way to go, Scoob.
Let's go up here. Upstage.
Oh, it's a clue, a clue. Hey, Scooby found a clue.
A double set of clue. Okay. Now, you know about that sheet of music. And there's a piano here. Basically, the sheet music is littered around the area. This area, so you're gonna have to find the sheet music to get the combo. This must be the main part of town. And that must be something I don't wanna know. Dust Devil! Quick! Somebody! Vacuum cleaner! Now! Or at least water so I can make mud pies out of this far cord. Dust Devils, I forget how damaging they are. Oh, to answer that question. God. Oh, save right here. I'm gonna be using the save point kind of prematurely, but never be too careful. In disguises. Bank key needs to open that door. This I do remember, there's tons of keys and stuff you need. Locked. There's only a couple places you can actually open. That's useless. Can't open that either. That goes, you can't get me over. And there's another camera right there. Can't use that door. Really, there's not too many doors you can actually use at this point in time. Fuck! That's what I call getting boxed in. I didn't think you'd make it. Oh, sweet. Another disguise box. Good. Phrase in jail? What for?
Shaggy, Scooby, am I happy to see you? Like, what happened, Fred?
I was investigating the cell when a mysterious woman locked the door behind me. Daphne went to find Mr. Chenayapatra, but she's been gone for a while now.
Oh, boy! How can we get you out?
There's a hole in the wall over there, but something's blocking it from the other side.
Will we be ready?
And the key's right there. And we got sheet music. Two orange notes. Useful. Looks like that's all I can do here for the time being. Figure out this puzzle some more, and I'll see you guys later.